At NoHoFUMC, inclusion has always mattered to us. I've been going here for about 20 years, and we've always had such an amazing, diverse community, and that's what we love about this church. But putting it into making it official as an inclusion church is important because we want everyone to know it. We know it as our community, and we accept everyone and love everyone, but this vote actually just made it official, and so now everyone can know that they're welcome here, no matter what.